Welcome to Time to Pray's 40-Day Soul Detox. Today's focus will be gossip. Today we will choose together to detox from gossip. Say it with me, I am a child of God, I am loved by God, and I am the light of the world. Ephesians 4:29 says, "Let no corrupting talk come out of your mouths, but only such as is good for building up, as fits the occasion, that it may give grace to those who hear." James 3:5-6. So also the tongue is a small member, yet it boasts of great things. How great a forest is set ablaze by such a small fire! And the tongue is a fire, a world of unrighteousness. The tongue is set among our members, staining the whole body, setting on fire the entire course of life, and set on fire by hell. On April 23, 2017, a gender reveal video released by the U.S. Forest Service showed the moment when a gender reveal party in Arizona went terribly wrong, sparking a wildfire that burned nearly 47,000 acres and caused more than $8 million in damage. Firefighters from 20 agencies took a week of fighting to stop the fire. This is a picture of what type of damage gossip can do in a spiritual and emotional sense. In the scripture, we see that there is so much power in the words that we use and the words that we listen to. Gossip occurs when we indulge in information about another person without them knowing. Gossip can spread rampantly and it hurts everyone. It hurts the people you gossip about. It hurts the people that listen to the gossip because it gives a reason to judge when we have no right to judge. It hurts the person gossiping because trust is lost when you gossip. People will not trust you if you're going to go around and talk about other people. Someone once said, "A lot of problems of the world would disappear if we talk to each other instead of talk about each other." So whether it's through the news, social media, or even a coffee with some friends, I encourage you to not take part in gossip today. If you get tempted by gossip, I encourage you to say, "I cancel gossip in Jesus' name." It's time to pray. God, we come to you now seeking your strength and wisdom. We have used our words many times that have caused hurt to those we love. We ask for your forgiveness for the times we lost our self-control and fell into the sin of gossip. I pray that you would teach us to pay attention to every word that comes out of our mouths. I pray that we would be the people that are known for building up others. And if we ever get caught talking about someone behind their back, I pray that it would only be good things that were said. We thank you for your grace and your mercy today. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.